They were not mere people, nor numbers. In ink-stained battles, their pens wielded truth. On front lines of freedom, they stood uncouth. Yet shadows lurked in the corners of their quest, silencing voices, denying the crest. They were the voice of truth. They were dead for the truth. They live on today because truth never dies.